Thank you very much. My last name is 13 letters long, and it matches my 13 inches. I said I had 13 inches, motherfucker. Do you understand that? You know it sucks having a 13-inch cock. Nobody invites me to any orgies. They're afraid I'm gonna fuck their brains out. Literally, not figuratively. People say, Chris, how is it that you got 13 inches, you only got 5-inch feet? That's because God used the extra skin on my dick. So we got two cougars in the front row. Menopause, which one is in there? Menopause? Who's fucking new? I'm wondering. Who's fucking new here? Who's fucking new? Because I'll take the other one. Whatever you're not fucking, I'll take.
He was with me.
They're both fake blondes anyway. Except you got like brown, blonde, black hair. You got all the combination. Is your bush the same one? Shut the fuck up, man. What are you doing with this old fucking man? There's young guys trying to fuck you in the back. What the fuck are you doing with that?
I'm celibate.
You're fucking celibate? I hope so. How many kids are yours in the world, dude? Fuck that. And you got a hole in your jeans, dude. You're like fucking 50, you got a hole in your jeans. The fuck? Who the fuck do you think you are? Some kind of hipster and shit? I know you got a day job. I know you got a fucking day job, but now you're walking around with a hole in your fucking pants, dude. Your son needs his jeans back, motherfucker. That's right. You know, what the fuck, you keep drinking beer, shit? Who's buying a beer? Who's the one buying a beer? They are? Oh, so you don't got a job. Is that it? You got a job? You do, you don't talk, you're fucking you. Well, okay, I'll ask the women. Does he have a job or no?
Very good job.
Very good job. You're a fucking lawyer. So you're kind of a lawyer? You're a weatherman. You're a weatherman. You fucking make pizza. You fix cars. You put holes in jeans. So seriously, is that a fucking joint? Is that a fucking joint in your mind right there? Do you see it? That's not a joint? I got a friend who can get you some weed though. If you're looking, dude. When was the last time you smoked weed? Like, last night? Yeah? You like edibles, don't you? You like edibles. You don't know what edibles are, dude.
No.
No. Well, edibles are like fucking, like cake with weed in it. Do you understand that notion? You got a fucking cake and there's a weed inside the cake. Now how the fuck you put the weed in the cake, I don't fucking know. I don't fucking know and shit. Don't worry, I'm not talking about fat chicks. Calm down. No fat chicks. No fat chicks, dude. And you know, there's a lot of guys here with bicycles. I ain't seen any women bring their bicycles, man, because I like to sniff women's bicycle seats. You know? And according to Chris, you can't smell something because I'm not the only one trying to do that shit, man. God damn it. I see all these people with nice hair and then I see a big fucking snowman in my hair. I don't know, dude. Kind of sad, dude. You gotta color your hair, man. Fuck it. Well, you're getting pussy anyways. Who gives a fuck? Fuck it. But your white eyebrows are kind of scary. They look like bird shit. That's right. Shit, man. That rap blood got no ass. What the fuck is up with that rap blood? I thought you were funny. I thought you were funny. It's because you're overdressed, dude. You gotta have jeans with holes in it.
Love it too, Chris.
You gotta have the jeans. Look at how I fucking dress, dude. And I just wanna say, man, fuck that sausage. I got better sausage for you.
Thank you.
for you. My sausage is fucking longer, tastes better, it's got better cream inside of it. Fuck this shit, man. That's what sausage is meant to be and shit. So are we fucking, which one of you are fucking in I really fuck you. I like you better, you seem like a nicer person. This one is like a trophy wife that got old and shit. That's what she is. You look like you're fun, man, you know? We could fuck in the morning at night, get high, go watch a movie. This one looks like she's annoying, man. You don't want to deal with that shit, man. You don't want to deal with that shit, man. Fuck that shit. So are you both from Fairfax? You know what they call it, Fairfax, up here? Because that's where they invented the fax. That's why it's called Fairfax. Do you know the question of Fairfax is like a fair, a fax, a Fairfax? You like being in the front row, don't you? You like this shit, don't you? You thought you were like Casper the Friendly Ghost in the Disney. You're not fucking invisible. You fucking hipster, motherfucker. Fuck that shit. Let me try and guess. Mercedes, Beamer. Mercedes, Beamer. Which one?
Prius.
Oh, it is Moran. Do I not guess Prius? It's fucking Moran. Did you just go from the farmer's market?
Yeah, white patio.
You were selling something at the farmer's market. Was it green? Was it smokery? It's edible. You know, I once had like Rice Krispie treats with weed in it, you know? But I'm allergic to rice, so I got sick. Where are you going, Chris? Chris? Are you jerking off? Which one are you jerking off to? Is it the fake blonde or the rainbow colored blonde? Which one do you like better? Oh, you like the 18 year old better. You never dyed your hair in your life. You never dyed your hair in your life. You didn't have a eye. You didn't have a eye, so. Huh? You're pointing at my dick? You wanna see my dick?
Yeah!
Look it, I'll dye your hair in my color. I'll change color. I'll change colors with my color. What? My dead baby, you'll have dead baby all over your hair. How about that? Well, I gotta get going, you know, because, you know, I gotta go to work. I sell secrets to the Chinese. So, I gotta get back to my job and shit, man. Somebody told me the fucking Chinese was gonna meet me. I don't see any Chinese. What the fuck, man?
The Chinese.
The Chinese. What's up with that fucked up hair, dude? And that beard, dude. You guys are like fucking in some ugly hair couple. I'm gonna shave that beard off. What do you think of that beard, dude? What do you think of that? You like beards? You like beards? That's what Santa Claus looked like before he got married. He turned his hair turned white when he got married. Like fucking yeah. I like you here, Fairfax. You know, I'm from Walnut Creek. Walnut Creek, bitch! Because my balls look like walnut and my ass looks like creek. Walnut fucking creek. Oh, you want me to talk about you again? Is that it? Is that all right? So you never dyed your hair, so you're a natural blonde. Well, you gotta show me, I don't believe you. You gotta prove it to me. I'm getting off, I'm getting off. I'm Chris motherfucking. Yeah.